Violet Lim, CEO and co-founder of Lunch actually. So I'd like to share with you some of my tips of dating and like my dating tips for 2019. So first and foremost, I think, you know, like dating is really about, other than just meeting the right one, it's really about being the right one. So when you go for dating, other than you are choosing someone else, they are choosing you as well. So always remember to put your best foot forward. And secondly, dating is also a numbers game. So you cannot just expect someone to just drop from the sky, okay? As much as that would be very ideal. So you need to go out there and maximize your chances. So that could be online dating, it could be going for singles activities, it could be joining a dating service like Lunch actually. But ultimately, it's really about putting yourself out there and meeting like-minded people. And last but not least, I would say that the mindset is very important, because when it comes to dating, don't see it as if it doesn't work out, you know, like when you text someone or you message someone and then the person end up ghosting you, just don't give up, because you know, like that just might not be a good match. So you know, like just be positive, you know, like just keep going for it. And just like how you would persevere for a job or for your career, it's also important to persevere when it comes to dating as well. So all the best and happy dating in 2019.